Welcome to Ranah Minang, West Sumatra, Indonesia. Universitas Islam Negeri Imam Bonjol Padang, formerly Institut Agama Islam Negeri Imam Bonjol Padang, is one of the state Islamic religious universities below the Ministry of Religious Affairs Authority, West Sumatra, Indonesia. UIN Imam Bonjol Padang was named after Imam Bonjol, an Indonesian national hero from West Sumatra. By the Presidential Regulation, Perpres No. 35 of 2017, IAIN Imam Bonjol Padang officially changed into UIN Imam Bonjol Padang. In the Industrial Revolutionary 4.0 era, universities encountered extensive challenges and a broad range of opportunities to develop. Regarding this, UIN Imam Bonjol Padang, particularly the Faculty of Economic and Islamic Business, FEBI, should have set up and organized themselves to adapt to change. Considering its crucial part in the developing Islamic Economic and Business Studies, FEBI should be innovative and open to change, shaping their creativity as economic and business are dynamic fields to study. The faculty is located on Campus 3 of UIN Imam Bonjol Padang, Sungai Bangi Padang, West Sumatra. The beautiful scenery and comfortable environment of Sungai Bangi support the teaching and learning process and other non-academic activities. Padang is one of the most comfortable and tolerant cities in Indonesia. UIN Imam Bonjol Padang has attracted West Sumatra students and students from outside the province and even abroad. In addition, the accessible location within the city and the affordable cost of living contribute to the conducive learning atmosphere. Proudly present the lectures of FEBI UIN Imam Bonjol Padang, who have published their academic writing in about national and international accredited journals, Scopus, Web of Science, and Sinta. They also had experience as visiting lecturers at the top of universities in Indonesia and abroad. UIN Imam Bonjol Padang has recorded various achievements regionally, nationally, and internationally.
Assalamualaikum everyone, my name is Novia Sari, and in this very special occasions, I would like to share you how exceptional lectures has motivated me to pursue my master degree abroad. Actually, the professors at the overseas universities are experts in their field. Just take Daniel Kahneman as an example. He is a Nobel Prize winner in the behavioral economic fields, whom I had a chance to study with during my master degree at the University of Nottingham. And also, the lectures provided by the professors are really easy to follow. And obviously, this personalized approach is really invaluable for students. The motivations, support, and also recommendations I got from my previous lectures when I was pursuing my bachelor's degree at the Islamic Economic and Business Faculty of Imam Bonjol Padang was really outstanding. Thank you.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, saya Dr. Putri Aprianingsih, S.A.I.M.A. Anda masih bingung mau kuliah di mana? Saya saranin nih, bagusnya ambil di UIN Imam Bonjol Padang. Alhamdulillah S1, S2-nya di Imam Bonjol Padang dengan jurusan Ekonomi Islam. Sampai saat sekarang masih berkesan ya dengan alma mater saya. Kondisi akademiknya sangat kondusif, dosen-dosennya sangat berkualitas dan mumpuni dalam hal membimbing, lingkungan yang asri dan nyaman, support system yang mantap. Insya Allah Anda bisa menjadi orang yang berkualitas. Demikian dari saya, terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The university now has 40,299 students, spread into the 7 faculties and 47 departments. The Faculty of Economic and Islamic Business FEBI UIN Imam Bonjol Padang has 5 departments of undergraduate study. They are Sharia Banking Management, Sharia Economic, Sharia Accounting, Sharia Banking, and Sharia Business Management. Currently, FABI has a total of 2,514 students in 5 FABI departments. Led by 48 lecturers and 15 academic staff, who will guide students to achieve their educational goals during the studies. FABI students also participate in various student activity units, such as the Student Senate, Student Council, Student Program Student Association, GENBI, HIPMI, KSAI Istikad Institute, and Special Activity Unit, and much more. We uphold the value of kindness, which are implemented in the form of serving with a smile, being humanist, trustworthy, friendly, and Islamic. This commitment is reflected in the slogan Syar'i.
Baby melayani dengan
senyum,
humanis,
amanah,
ramah,
dan Islami.
Baby Syar'i.
The Faculty of Economic and Islamic Business UIN Imam Bonjol Padang has a vision: becoming the center of development of Islamic economic and business in the Southeast Asia, based on community and nationhood in 2040. Our mission: we organize education and teaching in economic and Islamic business to develop professional, intelligent, skilled, competitive, and moral human resource. Organizing research in the field of economic and Islamic business for scientific development and the benefit of people and the nation. We organize responsive and innovative community service to promote the development and economic empowerment of the people and nation. FEBI commits to the following: we produce graduates or alumni who can become experts and professional in economic and Islamic business. We are producing graduates who are morally excellent and have spiritual foundation, and they contribute to economic and Islamic business. Lectures with moral and spiritual excellence love to develop knowledge and sincere in carrying out their professional duties. Available scholarship, Bidik Misi Scholarship, Academic Achievement Improvement Scholarship or PBA, Tahfizul Quran Scholarship, Bank Indonesia Scholarship, Bank Syariah Indonesia Scholarship, Bank Mandiri Scholarship, Cendikia Basnas Scholarship, Provincial Basnas Scholarship, District or City Basnas Scholarship, Alumni Care Scholarship, BNI 46 Scholarship. FEBI UIN Imam Bonjol Padang also cooperates with other government institutions, Otoritas Jasa Keuangan (OJK), Bank Indonesia, State-owned companies, regional-owned companies, Prudential Insurance, banking and non-banking financial institution, and universities worldwide. Facilities of the Faculty of Business Islamic Economic Imam Bonjol Padang are 30 classroom, lecturer's room, meeting room, leadership room, administration room, library room, guest reception room, prayer room, student activity room, faculty hall, campus hall, mini bank laboratory, computer laboratory, BI Corner, Reading Room, Thesis and Munakasa Session Room, Study Program Room, Parking Lot, Gazebo Room, Four Canteen including the Sky Top Canteen. And restroom. We provide a comfortable, beautiful, peaceful, and inclusive campus environment. Join us and step together to attend success. Faculty of Economic and Islamic Business UIN Imam Bonjol Padang, West Sumatra, Indonesia.